Hello friends, welcome to my channel Tutel. Today we are going to discuss the changes in the question paper pattern of class 10th for CBSE for the session 2020 to 2021. Now in mathematics, that has a code as 041, earlier the paper used to have four sections, section A, B, C and D. In section A, there were question number 1 to 20 of 1 mark each, question 21 to 26 for 2 marks each, question 27 to 34, 3 marks each. And section D used to have question 35 to question 40, 4 marks each. Now, according to the latest pattern for 2020 to 21, the paper will contain two parts, that is part A and part B. In part A, there will be 16 1 mark questions and there will be one case study of 4 marks. So, question 1 to 16 will be for 1 mark each and question 17 to 20 will be a 4 marker question. In part B, there will be question 21 to 26 will carry 2 marks each, question 27 to 33 will carry 3 marks each, and question 34 to 36 will carry 5 marks each. Next subject we have is science with code as 086. So previously the paper used to contain 3 sections, section A, section B and section C. In section A, there were question 1 to 14 of 1 mark each, in which 2 questions they had subparts. In section B, there were 3 mark questions from question 15 to 24. In section C, there were 5 marker questions from question 25 to 30. Now, in the latest pattern for 2020 to 2021, the paper will contain 4 sections. So, earlier there were 3, now there are 4 sections A, B, C and D. So there are 1 marker questions in section A, which is from question 1 to 20. There are 2 markers questions in section B, which is from question 21 to 26. There are 3 markers questions in section C, which is from question 27 to question 33. And there are 5 markers questions in section D, which is from question 34 to 36. Next is English with a code as 184. Now previously the paper used to contain 3 sections. That is, section A was for reading, section B was writing and grammar, and section C was literature. In section A, there were 2 questions of comprehension types. One was a comprehension and one was a poem. In section B, there were questions 3 to 7 and these questions were related to writing and grammar. In section C, there was literature based on the book, of course, and they were from question 8 to question 11. Now, according to the new pattern, the paper will contain 2 parts, A and B. Section A has a reading, literature and the grammar. So, reading is from question 1 to 2, literature is question 3 to 4 and grammar is question 6 to 7. So, basically section A and B, like few part of B and all part of A have been clubbed together in new section A. In section B, the writing will consist of question 8 to question 9 and literature will have questions from question 10 to 13. Next, in English only, the choice questions given for the visually challenged candidates, like picture comprehension questions like that. So that's an added advantage which has been given to the visually challenged candidates. Next, we have social studies. The code for this is 087. So previously the paper contained 3 sections, section A, B, C. A had the question from question 1 to 20 and each question it carried 1 mark. Section B comprised of question 21 to 28, which was 3 marker each. And section C it comprised of question 29 to 34 and which had the weightage of 5 marks each. And there was question 35 as well, which was map related. It was for basically 6 marks and it was under 2 sections for history and geography. Both were comprised in this. Now according to the new pattern, there are 32 questions. Earlier it was 35, now it is 32. So there are 5 sections A, B, C, D and E. A comprises of 1 markers from question 1 to 16. B comprises of 3 marker questions from question 17 to 22. C comprises of 4 markers question from question 23 to 26 and D comprises of 5 markers question from 27 to 31. This next section, which is the 5th section, is section E, question 32, which is a map pointing question from the 2 sections of history and geography and it is of 5 marks. Next, for Hindi B, The code is 85, and not it's not for Hindi A, it is for Hindi B. And earlier there were four sections, ka, kha, ga, gha, ina. In khand ka, there is apathit ansh. In khand kha, there is vyavaharik vyakun. In khand ga, there was pathya pustak evam purak pathya pustak. And khang na, lekhan. अब जो है अब ये सेक्शंस जो हैं वो दो आएंगे, खंड अ और ब. खंड अ है जो कि वस्तुपरक प्रश्न है, जैसे कि इसमें आएगा अपठित गंदांश, पाठ्य पुस्तक, व्यवहारिक व्याकरण. और जो खंड ब है वो है वर्णात्मक प्रश्न, इसमें आएगा पाठ्य पुस्तक एवं पूरक पाठ्य पुस्तक और लेखन. आशा करती हूँ आप सेफ हैं, सुरक्षित हैं. प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए, यहाँ आपको साइंस और मैथ्स में से रिलेटेड वीडियोस मिलेंगी और फ्रॉम ग्रेड 1 to 10. स्टे हेल्दी, स्टे सेफ, बाय.